Just got out here, hooked up on something big on just a piece of chunk bait on the bottom. Been doing some light chumming. Got my rod over here, down on the bottom with another chunk bait. We got a shark bait up on the top with a bobber. And he's got a big one on the end of it. Whatever it is, it's fighting really weird. Might be a shark. It's a shark. He's got a shark on a 6.5 foot ugly stick. And a 3,000 size reel. Don't horse it. Just let it do its thing. Don't want to break off. Got like 30 pound leader on that. Looking. Can't see it. Oh, there he is. Get the leader touch so you can say that. Get the leader touch so you can say that you wouldn't caught him. Bring him over here. That's just on a little piece of chunk.
Yeah,
I was going under. Something to pull in. Oh yeah, that's a good one. 2.5 footer, 3 footer. Get leader touch right there. Me. Looks like a little black tip. Hurt a second. If it is, it's a baby. Keep it in the water. It's a close. Cut shot. It's coming up. Never mind. Don't let it get wrapped up in that anchor. Get that thing. This is with like a really tiny J hook and a little piece of chunk bait. We got like a 2.5 foot shark. Just hooked up on this nice Spanish mackerel. Early October, just got this one, probably 14-15 inches long. Perfect eating size.